Yo guys, what is up? Today I'll be showing you how to become a millionaire, and hopefully you don't. So right, and yeah, I'll salute you. So first thing you need to do is you need to go on to Dynasty 8, Dynasty 8 Executive. I bought the cheapest one, which is a 1 million. You could buy this one; it'll be from 3 million, Maze Bank Tower 4 million, and the Business Centre 2 million. So if I just hop in my car, once you've bought that, you go onto the laptop, and you'll be able to buy a warehouse. The vehicle warehouses are around 1.6 mil. I bought a shark card to get it. And this is the cheapest one. I think it's over 1.2 or 1.6. Somewhere in the 1 to 2 million spot. And then you've got the crates warehouses, which is actually $200,000 to $400,000. You can get big ones. They get you a ton of money. I think the 16 or I think it was 12 crates actually. You get 100-something K for filling the warehouse up, but you can either do a Brickade, Titan, or Morlard. I had this guy, I'm not meant to swear, but yeah, he was an absolute retard. He blew up the plane, and he basically stopped us from getting over 100k. So yeah, once you bought the thing, you need to go and source vehicle. So if you go and, we just go from, you know, here. So I've currently got this. The delivery commission will be 40k. But you do need to spend money on this. You can either do it private, which costs nothing. It'll get you around like 25% or something like that. And you got, if you want to, you can spend 70k even, you know. Or you can spend 20k, which I'm just about to do. And that will actually give me 100k.
Let's get to work.
So, I'm just going to go through the modifications. There's a tracker.
Your own personal DMV.
Might as well just chrome this thing out. Or should I do metallic pearlescent? I think I might do pearlescent with red. Formula red looks really, really nice. Metallic. Let's do that black again.
I can still work a spray can.
Upgrades. Performance upgrades. Didn't really bump and delete. Rally. I quite like it without. You don't get to keep the car, by the way. Yeah. But you know what, I might as well do my crew. Roll cage and modifications. Spare wheel, definitely. And limo.
Looking good.
And the wheels. Too high end to these. But no, it's gonna be a rally car, so one off road. Challenger looks pretty nice. Put those red as well. Tire design, definitely, and pre smoke again. And boom, here we go. Right. You want to deliver it as fast as you can, because there's other players in the session, or you can do a glitch with your router. I don't remember what it's called.
Okay.
But you just want to don't damage the car. So if you're in a session like me, by the way, it does have to be public, so just bear in mind, you just don't want to damage the car. Because if you damage the car, you'll lose money. Oh no, this is what I mean. people and they will come after me. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm going to trap the fence. I should count this. Yeah, but you just want to do it as fast as you can so you don't get guys after you. I think it just like crashed. Okay, no, it's just gone. I want their car back. But how do I know how it's so bad? Because I removed the trap. Because this can get you up to a million real quick. So if you have four people, four high-end cars, that's about a million there. At least 400k to pay the actual total, which is 40k, to the commission, I think it is, I don't know. It's the maximum one, which costs the most money. Soon I will do a review on the carbon reserve. But to be honest, this car isn't bad. Oh my god! Oh dude, I love this one. I actually have one of those. I sold it. Hello, chopper. Oh no. Drive! Sold down RS, leave me alone. Okay, we've just lost 10k because of those guys. Crash. We've got to get the hell out of here, so that's as possible. How then do they know that rig? That's weird. They only come after you when you steal cars. Didn't know they. I actually got the shark card from Christmas. All you need is the $3.5 million shark card to get you started. I actually bought this when it was on offer. And boom, it's been delivered. Commission loss 9k, payment 90k. So, yeah. You have to pay a lot, but you're getting a lot. As you can now see, I have 160k in my bank.
This is huge. We got a sale. Great job out there.
Okay, she's chuffed. So now I'm going to call in. You know what? Oh, I was going to show you another brilliant thing when being a CEO. You know when you don't get those normal, like, you know you have to go and steal a helicopter. As a CEO, it costs $5,000, but you get like a $2 million helicopter. It is actually a Super Velito, as you can see. She will land for you. You do need to jump out, but if you would like, what I'm going to do, because I feel like it, aim your gun, pop her in the head. No, in front. Press triangle, and then yeah, it's yours. It's yours. So, I'm going to go back to the vehicle warehouse. I don't know if I should source a vehicle or not. This isn't actually a waste of money, to be honest. Because like I said, this costs 2 mil. And now you've got like less than 3/4. Well, yeah. But yeah, I think this is a bargain how much you get. But nice helicopter. Nice building. You can also get a garage with it. Obviously, you may know that it has a 60-car garage. Whoa, I'm so close. I actually bought this in one of those money PNG drops, but they've deleted it now. They've made the NPC players thing to only $50, so no one can do it. They are finding a way around this. Shout out to Zan Mods, because he's the one that made those PNG drops. As you can see, I actually have. I had one from Kazam. I actually bookmarked them. I don't know if I'm gonna go. It'll be hacked money PNG drop. It doesn't work now. Hangout RP. I don't know if that works. You can find one for 10k, but they're normally fake. They just don't work. And you always got the others. I don't play them anymore because most of them are like $29 and all that. I don't blame you guys. People scream at you saying that it's fake, but I know it's not. Okay, I'm going to show you how hard it is to actually get a car over to the thing. By the way, if you do crash when you get the cars, you do need to pay for it again. So, just bear in mind, as I will present to you. Oh yeah, these windows, when I land it on the office, it will automatically repair itself. So say if your helicopter's almost on fire, so as you can see it's smoking. Yeah, let me just smash it into the wall or something. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see it smoking, but if I land it here, but you're not meant to land it like this. As you saw, I got a notification on top left, look, press right to land and enter office, press it, it will land. As you can see, no more smoke, windows repaired, ticked. But, back to the car warehouse, as I will show you some of the car warehouses.
Good to see you, boss.
Oh yeah, another thing. There. If you speak to your executive assistant,
how can I help you?
You can actually get snacks for free. So if I just eat some now.
Oh, hi.
Pick them up.
What do you need?
See?
Anything to keep you productive, boss.
I have P's and Q's.
You thought about giving me some shares, boss? When you,
and you can also get your personal vehicle delivered straight away.
How do you choose between your children?
You can purchase a helicopter. Something. Can I also get some more things?
Hello.
But yeah.
So long.
Back here. And you can see I don't have a safe, so I've got loads of money lying around. this shows that I'm in the high life. So yeah, so I stash all my $1 million bills. I obviously trust my executive because she literally sits there all day, gets herself coffees and everything. So once you do enough, you actually get to do the special thing. You need 32 to do the Runa 2000. So yeah. I might do a ramp buggy in a few minutes, but If we go to the warehouse map, if we go to all, here we go, you can purchase them. 40 vehicles. I'm not going to refinate it. So yeah, they're pretty expensive. I have a one that's the cheapest, which everyone gets. But yeah, let's source a vehicle and I'll show you what it's like. Okay, so we get a Corvette Classic. Now, those aren't very bad, to be honest.
I'm ready to go on this end.
Okay, you know what, I'm not going to do that because I've got my helicopter waiting up top. Exit to roof. Might have to jump out. Because I bet you they have rocket launchers or anti-aircraft system going on. Me personally, yeah.
Okay, a car theft ring have got this vehicle at a street.
So we need to go to the power station, which is quite far away. Take it we're in a race or something. Because that's where drag meets go on. And as you can see, it is repaired. See how we used to have window damage? Now we don't. If we start a thing up. As you can see, no smoke from it. So, that's another thing. If you're like, pull pranks on someone taking their vehicle, as I have seen from many, many YouTubers do it. Whoa! Jesus Christ. That was close. Ah, don't worry anyway. Because I've got to jump out of this thing anyway. Still, I crashed in the middle of it. I actually had to sell my Hachi Aku, which is a motorcycle, to get this a 77k, and I obviously had to sell one car, which is the top range. What you're really looking for is top range. They get the most money. I might just keep on working it until I get a top range. I'm just going to keep the mid ranges, you know, inside the thing. But now that my assistant has given me snacks, I will be able to miracle. Yes, I will be able to regen whilst fighting. Because I normally have to pay like $5. Oh, this is a car. Okay, let's see what cars they got. I really want to see what cars they got, to be honest. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, dude, these cars are actually pretty sick. Okay, so we got lowriders by the looks of it. Do these guys even know how to use hydraulics? Oh, look at those. They've got Futos there. Oh, God. The off-road section if you want to take it to the next level. There it is. See it? Green car. Okay, I really suck at this. It's just too many guys, and then you see their ballers and all that. I wouldn't really take that from the fucking customs. I had one earlier on, and that's a cool thing. I loved it. I really did. The upgrades and all that was just too expensive, but I'm going to get one. I'll make a review on the lowrider and all that, but for now on. Let's have a look at some of these cars because we don't need that yet. Actually, I might want to shut down the... Okay, I can't. We've got a nice lovely car here. Just like great hydros. This is what I want. Obviously got food. Oh, these cars are pretty nice. Stickies. No evidence. Sorry, I'm sorry. Alright, okay. Don't want to see this. Me! No evidence. Did that fucking day survive? I thought that fucking survived. Okay. This Cool Kit Classic is going to get beaten. Takes off road. There will be people chasing us. Oh. So we don't want to hurt anyone. Oh. Expensive course. Whoa! It is quite an expensive process, but very good. What's the best way? If I go up here. Yeah, this is going to be very expensive. This is going to be very cheap. Might even place some props in these now. Oh god, there are lots of cars. See y'all later, boys! Okay. Is that a Fuuto? Apparently, Fuuto. Dude, guys, that's meant for drifting, not for PR something like that. God. Channel mostly won't be family friendly, but maybe make a family friendly channel if. Oi! Stop tailgating me! Jesus Christ. Oh, hang on, this one time. Bada! What? That's it. My God! And watch this. Here she blow. Oh, come on, guys. God, this is. And. There we go. Okay, I got 3 storms left. Just a tip, guys. Go onto your inventory. Ammo. Go on to throw balls, we can purchase ingots. And I need them. They're not expensive. Okay, we have to pay $6,000 and I can't be bothered paying that much, but let's just do it. But yeah, if you grind this, pretty sure you're gonna get somewhere. If you don't, then ask your manager or something to get it. Or your or the mechanic, because he's the one who takes rid of the bloody tracker. And he obviously didn't do that last job. Ask him to go somewhere. But anyway. Another great thing is, you get free customised cars. You can get a stretch limo. You can also go and get yourself a... Well, I don't even know what you can get, but... Yeah. I'd pay $7,000 for that.
That car's been looked after, boss. SecuroServe just sent me an alert. Some special vehicle works come up, and our organization is eligible.
Alright, okay, now we've got to go and drive ourselves over to the office. So yeah, what I'm actually going to get is my one and only car. The one that I've been crazing to get for over 2 years.
Force Mutual Insurance,
well,
how can we help you?
And you guessed it. Well, you haven't guessed it, but... it's the best one, and I salute it every day, every single day. It's just done the job, you know. Ever since I've seen this car, I fell in love with it. Yeah. Anyway, guys, I will see you in next video. Bye bye!